person requires a guru when he is inquisitive. Tasmad gurum prapadeta jigyasu, when he is very much eager to understand the spiritual Sriya Uttamam. Uttamam. Ut means transcendental and tama means darkness. This world is called darkness, ignorance. So one who wants to transcend this position of ignorance and wants to know the transcendental subject, means spiritual subject, Brahma Jignasa, he requires a guru, not any person, other person. If you are interested in things which is beyond this material world, that is necessary, inquiry. So here is the inquiry that Sanatana Goswami says that you have delivered me from the clutches of material attachment. I was minister, getting good salary, very nice post, so many aristocrats was offering me respect. So I think it was not necessary. My real necessary is to advance in spiritual consciousness. So kindly you have given me relief from this material concept of life. Now, according to your desire, I have left everything. Now let me know what is my duty. This is required. If anyone becomes disciple of a bona fide guru, then his duty is to ask from the guru what he can do to help guru. That is it. So Sanatana Goswami is giving us the example. Apan kripate kaha kartabhava. Kartabhava means duty. Now what is my duty? I have left my so-called duty, ministership. Now I am interested in my real duty. So kindly speak to me, what is my duty? The another question was, first question was that what is my duty? Then next question is, kyan? Actually, what I am? Kyani, kane amai jare tapatra. I do not want sufferings, but sufferings are forced upon me. Three kinds of suffering: adhyatmik, adhibhautik, and adhidaivik. This is knowledge. So, adhyatmik means sufferings pertaining to the body and mind. And adhibhautik means sufferings offered by other living entities. Adhibhautik. And adhidaivik, sufferings offered by natural disturbance. There are three kinds of suffering. Just like firework is going on, the heavy sound, it is intolerable by somebody. But still he has to tolerate. Then this firework is going on by other person. This is called adhibhauti. Similarly, there are so many sufferings which we do not want. Still, they are forced upon us. Therefore, he said, kane amai jare tapatra. These three kinds of miseries are always giving me trouble. And at the same time, I do not know what I am. Everyone is thinking, I am this, I am that, but he is suffering. These are very plain questions. So these questions should be put before the spiritual master, and he should get proper answer and act accordingly, then a spiritual life will be successful. Unless we are interested in such questions, there is no need of wasting time to accept any guru or spiritual master. So, again he said, sadhya sadhana tattva puchite na jani. Actually, I do not know. It is my duty to put questions upon it. That is also indicated in the Bhagavad Gita. Tadviddhi panipatena pariprasnena sevaya upadakshanti tadjnanam jnanina tattva darshina. Tadviddhi, if you want to understand things which is beyond this material world, tamasi ma jyotigama, don't remain within this darkness of material existence. Try to transcend, to go to the spiritual world, jyoti, where it is light. Here it is always dark, and there there is always light. So, everyone should be interested, especially in this human form of life, not to remain here like animals, cats and dogs, but to become brahma-bhūta, aham brahmasmi. One must know. This is the duty of human life. So he says, sādhya-sādhana-tattva-puchite-nāryam. Now I am little interested how to become spiritually advanced, but I do not know how I